Bollywood Desi girl Priyanka Chopra extended her support for the Women's March a day after Donald Trump was sworn in as the US president. However, the 34-year-old actress was not physically present in the protest due to her shooting schedule. She extended her support through her social media platform and wrote, "So proud of all my sisters and the men that are at the Women's March. I am so upset I could not go. Girl love, women's rights are human rights." The actress is in Los Angeles to resume the filming of her Hollywood debut film Baywatch, which also stars Dwayne Johnson, Zac Efron in lead.